Hi guys, this is Magda Wilk for Muscular Development with Trish Warren and Sheila, her trainer. Where are we guys?
Today we are training at Stroud's Fitness in Hearst, Texas.
So, Sheila is the trainer. She put us through a very intense routine. I had the pleasure of joining the workout. It was awesome. Tell us a little bit about what we did. What was the routine all about?
Thank you, Magda. I took Trish and Magda through a high-intensity fat-burning workout. We did different levels, jump boxes or box jumps. And then they had a liberty of doing the shuffle back and forth, touching the ground with their hand. And then we did the back lunge and touching the bar. So when we do the back lunge and touching the bar, it makes you hold your position longer. It helps you with your conditioning and your core work. And then, oh, we did some burpees, Trish's favorite. And you'll see that more when you see the video. It's pretty awesome. And finish off with some ab work. The favorite one, which is Magda's favorite, we did the double bounce lunges around the whole gym.
I almost quit halfway through, but Sheila made me do it.
She did awesome. They both did an awesome job. Yes.
Tell me, what can we expect? Like, what kind of training is this, like, for conditioning? And what do you expect for Trish to gain from this type of training?
We do routine-specific training. So she's got a lot of, for instance, if you have a lot of push-ups in your routine, then I train with a lot of push-ups in her workout. Yeah. So she'll become conditioned to it on stage. So she does a lot of jump tucks and a lot of push-ups, one-arm push-ups in her workout. So that it kind of, we don't do really the weights. We do more of conditioning because the routine is high intensity, fast pace, you know, energetic to the end. So the workouts are like that all the way to the very end.
This is like the insanity workout.
Yes, it is. Yeah. It's definitely insanity times 10, but I like it. It's hot here.
Yeah.
You know, it gets me in condition. It gets me going 2 minutes for, you know, whatever I have to do. And Sheila's always here to make me go the extra mile and keep me going. So
you got to stay strong for your fitness routine. These are very, very demanding. A lot of strength moves, right?
Oh, absolutely. You know, like, you know, she said, I do a lot of push-up series, a ton of like off the ground explosive movements, because that's what I do on stage for 2 minutes, and I got to be able to full out do that and make it look easy. So that's how we train.
So your next show is Olympia, obviously, and that's about 6 weeks away, 5 weeks away?
We're 6 weeks.
And you are in amazing shape. It looks like you keep the shape all the time because you do a lot of guest posing.
Yes, you know, this last year I've been really blessed with going around with my husband quite often, every weekend pretty much, doing guest appearances. So I stay in shape. And plus it makes it easier for me when I'm training in this heat, because it is 105 with a heat index of 110 to 120. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, it's crazy. So to be conditioned and be able to do this, I mean,
on
there's
the
just no way. Yeah, you know.
The heat is on the stage.
Exactly.
As well.
You know, it's all elements of what we go through. So, you know, staying in condition for me is not hard. It's actually quite easy. So
having trainer like her must be amazing.
Yeah, it is. I love her. I never know what I'm going to walk into, but
can I borrow her?
Yeah, she's awesome.
Tell me a little bit about your diet, like off season. I guess you're in season most of the time, but what do you do? Do you do any changes just before the show? Or like, are there any like, you know, advice or whatever?
You know, what works for me is to stay on a consistent diet. Mm-hmm. My body continues to change. I have a very fast metabolism, so I can't say what works for one will work for you.
Exactly.
I know that, you know, a higher protein, lower carb, and a lot of green vegetables works for me.
Mm-hmm.
So I do that, and you know what, the thing is I don't have to change it.
Yeah.
I can stay pretty consistent, you know, maybe a few changes throughout the way, but not very many, and my body just responds very well to that.
I had carbs for 2 days and my body changed already. I'm quitting carbs. Trish, tell us a little bit about your past. How did you start? When did you start training with weights? And how did you get to such a high level to be recognized as the top fitness competitor in today's world?
Thank you. You know, I cheered in college, and then I wanted something else to train for because I've always been an athlete. I did basketball in high school, track, cheerleading. So this gave me a way to always stay in shape and something to train for. I met a trainer who said, hey, you know what, let's do a fitness show. I fell in love with it. I did great. I moved up the ranks really quick within the amateurs and went in 2002. I earned my pro card here in Dallas. From 2002 to now has been a long journey. I'm finally where I want to be, and I thank the Lord for that. But, you know, Sorry.
Oh, no problem.
Like delay is not denial for me. I will be better and better every show. And then when I get on that Olympia stage, you know, I know that I've done everything that I can. And I will be rewarded. And it's a wonderful journey for me.
Tell us a little bit about you. You're married to Branch. He is also, obviously, everybody knows who Branch is. What is it like to be married to Branch? What's the life like for two bodybuilders, pro, getting ready for the shows together? And what's that life like?
You know what? It's really an awesome life. We have great support structure, and we know what each other goes through. And I know, you know, when he's not in a good mood, to leave him alone, that's just, you know, he's tired, he's hungry, he's depleted. You know, to be at this level and absolutely taking number two last year, you know, the training is a little different, you know, because now he's going above and beyond to try to get that, you know, that Olympia title. And so, yeah, the stresses are a little more, but, you know, we deal with it, and we do really well together.
And it's almost easier when you have each other doing the same thing at
the same time,
because you don't have to be like, okay, what are you doing? And, you know, you're not doing the same thing. It must kind of make it work better.
You know, it's awesome. Yeah. We have a great working relationship. And, you know.
And you guys met in the gym, right?
He saw you. Well, the first gym that I trained at, he was a trainer at, and that's where he saw me.
Okay,
so, and it's just always been love at first sight.
And I remember he said that when he saw her, he said, she's going to be my wife. And then he did everything to make that happen, right?
Absolutely. Yeah. And you know what? It's
good
just...
Good for you, Branch. Good choice.
Thank you.
So, that's going to be our wrap-up for today. It was an amazing privilege and honor to train with you. I really enjoyed it. I learned so much. And thank you, Sheila. Thank you, Trish. It was a great workout. And see you later, guys.
Thank you.